Duchamp's fountain, assigned urinal, stirred major art world controversy in 1917. Manzoni's artist's cans filled with feces challenged art norms. Hearst's works, like Preserved Shark, explored death and decay. Serrano's Piss Christ, crucifix in urine, triggered art censorship debates. The Chapman's Hell depicts mini Nazi soldiers, highlighting graphic confrontations. Ophelia's The Holy Virgin Mary, featuring elephant dung, sparked funding controversy.